Too bad Campbell and Reed aren't allowed to tell their side.
Hey, we got folks that'll be there, speaking on their behalf. And we got witnesses. It's the way we do things, Deke.
Why don't you give them to me for 5 minutes? You'll have a confession.
Thanks. We got it covered. Iron Mike out.
At one of your beacons, the one near Camp Creek. There's nothing here.
Hold on. Okay. A field op should be there any minute. You know the drill. O'Brien out.
Yeah, I know the drill. Try not to get my ass shot off while being your goddamn peeping Tom. St. John out. Yeah, so what was that all about? I mean, last time we talked, it sounded like you were pissing your hazmat suit.
Teda na Bohovom mieste pristáva, ja.
You know what? I don't give a shit. All I want from you is information on Sarah.
Whitaker, I've got someone working on it. It's gonna take time. I guess you have to be patient.
Yeah? I got a lot of choice here, do I?
This research group isn't part of my unit, so I can't track them after this op. I need you to...
Place a tracker on their chopper. Yeah, I get it. Oh, and you want me to spy on the guy wearing the white spacesuit. Yeah, anything else?
Yeah, try not to get your ass shot off. Your comm was still open before. Don't think of it as, like, being peeping Tom. It's more like opposition research. Brian out.
It doesn't matter what you call it, I'm the one that's out here risking my neck.
Debil. Kráva by mala ostať chrbtom otočená. Keď pravda.
Scratching and clawing at us and each other.
Yeah.
while to see what happens to it.
Okay, okay, I get it.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taking care of it, or has recently...
Recently put it on. Shit, I thought they were all, you know...
That shit crazy? Yeah, they are, but just as some late-stage infections seem to retain some level of vestigial memory.
Oh, shit.
No shit. Look at its clothes.
They're
almost clean, right? I mean, not clean, but most freaks are so caked with shit and piss.
That's disgusting.
Yeah, well, again, put a pair of pants on a baboon for 2 years.
Jesus.
You ever wonder why there's so many more freaks in areas where people used to live?
Well, what it means is that some freaks get up in the morning, they shower, they get dressed, they put on their favorite gold watch, they kiss their wife goodbye, and then they head out the door for a fun day of eating us and shitting themselves. Why the hell are these guys wasting their time with this shit?
Whew, hope you got all that, O'Brien. Okay, now just gotta get the hell out of here. O'Brien, are you there?
Oh, Dovici.
Hold on.
Yeah, I'm here. I planted your tracking device and I got your data.
The researcher, were they man or a woman?
It was a woman, and no, I didn't catch her name.
Okay. I'll be in touch.
No, ak sa mám tam vrátiť, Batman by ma zajímalo. To sa bude hrabať hodinu. Láhni, ty chuj. Thank you.
How's life? Got some bounties, huh? Okay, good. That's all I got.
To nie masz się mi do obohacji.
Thanks.
Hey there.
Hey Blair, how's life?
Hey, Mr. Ritzy.
My first one. How's it work? Last day, a coffee joint and farewell. Warnings had gone out, but no one was really listening.
That's it for now.
6-7, that's slow.
Eyes glazed, hair falling out, lips pulled back, baring your teeth like I don't know.
So do dresz.
For your bike?
Hey, how's it going?
I can fill your bike up. You probably need it. I'll fill her up.
Lots of chest.
Sure. All right. Later. Hold on a second. I'll get it.
Oh, toto z Edorici až idem. To je 1,5 kilometra. Oh.
Son of a bitch!
brought you something.
Wait, what the fuck? You went up and got my bike?
Well, I didn't want Cope getting it, parting it out.
Jesus, Deke.
Hey, I mean, I mostly did it, you know, in case I need parts. It's not like your gimp ass is gonna need them.
Shit. Thanks, brother. That's the one thing I miss. Riding on the open road.
And bring it back. It's over at the mechanic shop.
Oh, wait, what?
You're welcome, Deke. Ricky out.
How's it going?
Hey, how's life?
Your bike definitely needs some work, man. Yeah, good part, that one. Yeah, that'll last you. Hello? Earth to Deacon? What else can I get you? I'll be here if you need me. Later.
Deke, a group of men rode in, shot up the gate, and when we wouldn't let them in, they rode off.
Ah, shit. Which direction?
They headed west, but they didn't go far. They set up camp just north of Eden Hill. I think they might be planning another attack, so I need you to take a look.
Okay, right. Yeah, I'll handle it.
Thanks, Deke.
Hey, man.
Having a look. Is that okay?
St. John. This is Mark Copeland of Deacon St. John.
Hey, Cope. What's up?
Just checking in. A couple of my men were up to the top of O'Leary Mountain the other day. Said they found a safe house set up in an old Forest Service watchtower.
Is that right?
Yes, sir. That's what I'm told. They said it was abandoned, but funny thing. Whoever lived there left behind a bike. Good shape, too, by the sound of it.
Really?
Indeed. That's not the funny thing. The funny thing is they went back up there today to pick it up, but the bike was gone. Now, ain't that a head-scratcher?
Look, Cope, this is all really fascinating, but,
Now, hold on. Here's the fascinating part. They swear that old bike, well, it looked a lot like the one Boozer used to ride.
Okay, so let me get this straight, Cope. You guys went up to old...
Okay, Ricky, I'm near Eden Hill.
Yeah,
Drifter's still here.
Can you handle it?
Well. Soon enough, Deacon out.
Let's do this, huh? All right, gentlemen. I thought you'd just swing by, shoot up the place.
Hey!
I just think it's time you move along. Oh, come on, you could do better than that.
Damn it! Find him!
What?
How many you got left?
Vado.
Oh, is that it? No. Oh, shit. One more.
Oh.
Okay, I think that's all of them.
St. John, this is Mark Copeland, a Deacon St. John.
Hey, Cope, what's up?
Just checking in. A couple of my men were up to the top of O'Leary Mountain the other day. Said they found a safe house set up in an old Forest Service watchtower.
Oh, Balmec.
Is that right?
Yes, sir, that's what I'm told. They said it was abandoned, but funny thing. Whoever lived there left behind a bike. Indeed. But that's not the funny thing. The funny thing is they went back up there today to pick it up, but the bike was gone. Now, ain't that a head-scratcher?
Look, Cope, this is all really fascinating, but,
Now, hold on. Here's the fascinating part. They swear that old bike will...
Okay, you were saying?
Now, hold on. Here's the fascinating part. They swear that old bike will... a lot like the one Boozer used to ride.
Okay, so let me get this straight, Cope. You guys went up to O'Leary Mountain. You found what you thought was Boozer's bike. And the first thing you thought of was, hey, why don't we just go back and steal it?
Salvage, Deke. Salvage. But no, that was my second thought. My first was, whatever happened to old Boozer? Manny says he hasn't seen him around for some time.
I don't know, Cope. Next time I see him, I'll let him know how much you miss him. St. John out.
Okay. Time to radio in. Let Ricky know.
Deacon? How'd it go?
It's done. They won't be shooting up any more camps.
Thank God. I'll let Iron Mike know. You know, keep this up.
Siemnuti.
Yeah, Addie, what's up?
Can you stop by the infirmary when you get a chance?
Anything wrong?
No, I just need to talk to you.
Yeah, okay.
Deacon, can you stop by?
Oh, let me guess. You got a job for me. Yeah, okay. St. John out.
Jak boli tu. Thank you.
Let's see. Let's go. Damn it, sniper ambush.
Bo snajper, nie walnik. Na mnie sa tu zdalo. Taka červená čára.
So hard.
Got it.
The hive of
That did it.
Co tu je? Ty dziaby. Przykryje się obawą.
Who's that?
Could make something out of this.
Fuel can.
Co to mohlo být za lidi? To je taky nějaký debil. Kde si bol schovaný, ty chujo? To ja neviem, asi mám vidiny. Zabutý. Zdaríte s vami. O, medveď. Teda ho nechceme stretnúť. Ja prejdem ty faskolap, keď tu budeš stať.
Ricky, what's up?
The Butler twins, Abigail and Gabby. You know them?
No, but I seen them around. What's going on? What's wrong?
They went out fishing yesterday, and they didn't come back.
Well, the lake shore is pretty safe so long as they stay out of the marsh.
That's just it. They weren't at Lost Lake. They went east, over to the Metolius River.
What the hell were they thinking? Okay, all right, yeah. I'll see if I can find them.
Deacon, thank you so much.
Got a second? How's William? I haven't seen him lately.
How's Boozer? How the hell are any of us?
Yeah, well, he's doing better than most.
Yeah.
Listen, you need to keep an eye on him.
What do you mean?
Well, losing an arm is a big adjustment. He's given up the life he had.
Wasn't much of a life, Addy.
You're his friend. The only one he's got.